There is absolutely no scientific evidence to support any of the claims in the article.
It's ridiculous. You point out how
these are.